Our opening hymn speaks of prophets. And a little later, we'll see that our scripture reading comes from a prophet. But prophets come in many shapes and sizes. One will be coming to Asbury this Friday in the form of a character named Don Quixote, a man who seeks truth and courage.
I shall impersonate a man. Come, enter into my imagination and see him. His name, Alonzo Quijana, a country squire, no longer young. Bony, hollow face, eyes which burn with the fire of inner vision. Being retired, he has much time for books. He reads them from morn to night and often through the night as well. And everything he reads oppresses him, fills him with indignation of man's murderous ways towards man. He broods and broods and broods until finally, from so much brooding, his brains dry up. He lays down the melancholy burden of sanity and conceives the strangest plan ever imagined, to become a knight errant and sally forth into the world to right all wrongs. No longer is he plain Alonzo Quijana, but a dauntless knight known as Don Quixote de la Mancha. Hear me now, O thou brave and unbearable world, thou art base and debauched as can be. And a knight with his banner so bravely unfurled, now hurls down his gauntlet to thee. I am my Don Quixote, the Lord of La Mancha, my destiny calls and I go. And the wild winds of fortune will carry me onward, oh, whithersoever they blow, whithersoever they blow, onward to glory I go.
Tickets. Spread the news.